Starting today, Final Cut Camera is finally available and it can give you manual controls for your white balance, your focus, exposure,